If you're scared of mom or dad falling at home while alone, then this message is for you. Hi, I'm Vince Baiera, and with after 7 years as an ICU nurse, I've seen all the ways that seniors struggle with mobility. Getting in and out of bed is one of the first things that becomes challenging as they look to age in place. Studies show that 1 out of 3 older adults fall each year. A single fall could cause them to lose their independence or require around-the-clock care that costs thousands of dollars. Tragically, 1/4 of all seniors who fracture their hip from a fall will die within 6 months of the injury. The problem? Today's modern beds sit too high. The danger comes from needing to push themselves out of bed before their feet hit the floor. So what are your options? You could hire a caretaker to be there around the clock, get a whole new bed, or cut the legs off the bed you got. Shortening the distance from the bed to the floor is imperative so they have a safe environment. That's why I created the Step to Bed, the safest way to get in and out of bed, guaranteed.
This is the Step to Bed. Reduce the risk of falls, stay independent longer, have peace of mind. The safest way to get in and out of bed.
It's very solid and very sturdy, and she doesn't have any hesitation using it. It feels good to her.
The safety of a perpendicular handrail, the utility of an extra wide step, motion-activated lighting to guide the way. Safe, easy, worry-free.
Because you don't want to wait until you have a fall or an incident to have to deal with it.
Still unsure if the Step to Bed's for you? Learn more about it from these trusted sources. So, if you want to help reduce the risk of falls with your mom or dad, click here now.